you're just misleading them because you're all bad people and it makes the disciples sad. So Judas goes to talk to Jesus. And Jesus is like, so this is actually just one reality or generation that I'm visiting. There's like dozens of them, and I visit them all the time. And there's like these higher realms of existence with people a lot.